Hello and welcome to Launerin's Gamer Score and welcome to Fortnite Friday. So this week there's no special modes available, so we're just gonna aim to do the daily challenges. So place top six in squads. Autofill is on, that's fine. Why not get chucked in with a bunch of randoms? So let's jump right in. Of course you're going to want to go to Tilted Towers. Recently, I have been playing on another game similar to this, but the mobile version. So I may be a touch out of practice. Hopefully I should do all right. So I'll do my usual running over to these houses, make my way around to Greasy Grove. See if Mirror D is still there. Although, if we have a quick look at the map in a minute, I think he's already gone. Yeah. I forgot about this thing because I did that, never mind. Yeah, he's making his way over to Tilted Towers for one reason or another. Looks at things at least. Or is he trying to make his way round to me, thinking I was going to go up to Snobby Shores? So, if my, well, I saw at least two guys in there. So I'm assuming there's a whole squad in Greasy Grove. have a little look. I think I can see a chest in there, which he is now making his way to. Hello. I need some metal. Okay. If that's what you think is best, my little companion. We will make our way north up here. and forth. Beautiful. Now they've got a little bit spicy towards the end there. Right then. Let's have a little look and see how long I can survive in Tilted Towers. Choice here, obviously. Wow, that didn't last long. Hello.
Well, that didn't go that well either.
I think this time I'll wait it out a little bit longer. And we'll go for the warehouse as well. Coming down around here. Oh, yes, apparently. Right, you're going there, so I'm going to call it down here. Well, that was a quick one. Don't really come to Snobby Shores, but I wanted to last a little bit longer than 5 seconds. this has been picked clean. A bit tense. I'm guessing they were aimed at me. Shots fired, shots fired. Okay. So we're down to the final four. Yes! And that's how we get a win. By being stealthy AF. Okay, so that's all for this week, Fortnite Friday. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.